What do you call a pontoon boat full of friends? A friendship. Hi, I'm Dave from Lens Cove Lessons in Boating. In previous videos, we've talked about problems with pontoon boats. We've talked about different styles of pontoon boats. But what are the benefits of a pontoon boat? Let's talk about that. In this video, we are going to cover benefits of a pontoon boat. Size. We're going to cover speed of a pontoon boat. Water sports, fishing, depreciation, value, and service. One of the nice things about a pontoon boat is they've got a lot of buoyancy. You don't need a whole lot of water underneath them. So if the water levels at your dock fluctuate throughout the year, usually a pontoon is a good choice because you only need about a foot of water underneath. This extends your season and gives you peace of mind. Do you have a large family, a lot of friends, want to spend time on the water with more than two or three people? A pontoon boat's probably the way to go. Something like this in a 22-foot boat can handle 13 people. So you can comfortably go out in your living room on the water and drive around with your friends all day long. A lot of people will ask us, can I still play with a pontoon boat? Can I do tubing or skiing or wakeboarding? The answer is simple. Yes, you can. Depending on the power that you equip your pontoon boat with, they can easily be used for water skiing, tubing, and wakeboarding. Something to consider when you're looking at a pontoon boat is what are you going to use it for? If you want to be doing water sports, you'll want a larger engine that will accommodate that. If you're just looking for an evening cruise, then you can go with something a little bit smaller and save on the fuel. Although no boat is like a car, as they have no brakes, pontoon boats are one of the easiest boats to drive. The only thing that differentiates them really between a bow rider or a runabout is when you're coming into the dock, they're a little bit harder to walk sideways. Aside from that, you can get behind the wheel and drive this boat all over the place and feel safe while doing it. Do you think of pontoons for an old man? If you want speed, put a 300 horsepower engine on the back of a 25-foot living room. You can blast across the lake in comfort all day long. Do different people in your family want to do different things with your boat? A pontoon boat really is flexible. With the amount of space on board, it's easy for two people to fish off the bow or the back of the boat. Well, another two to three or more people are just lounging out and relaxing. A pontoon boat really is the jack of all trades. Now, if you're really into fishing and that's your primary use for a pontoon boat, you've got the stability, but again, you've got space. You can equip a pontoon boat with two chairs at the front, two chairs at the back specifically for fishing. You can even order them blank so you've got a floating dock that you can fish from. The opportunities are really endless. One of the best things about a pontoon boat is value retention. Most boats, all boats, are not like cars. They don't depreciate at nearly the same rate. A pontoon boat, though, does retain its value for a longer period of time. Because most pontoon boats are outboard powered and easily repowered, the actual platform itself can be repurposed with a number of different engines over a long period of time. Not to mention the aluminum does not degrade like fiberglass or wood does. Therefore, keeping the overall state of the boat healthier for longer. Most newer pontoon boats have vinyl flooring. Hate cleaning your boat after a long day on the water? Don't worry about it. With the new vinyl flooring, take a hose, hose it down, and you're ready to go for the next time. As always, you want to make sure at the end of your trip that you cover up the boat to protect the seats and components of the boat and retain the value over a long period of time. A pontoon boat is fun for everyone in the family. With the gates, it's secure when you lock them. So if you've got young kids or pets, they can't get out of the boat and you feel safer. Also, getting on and off the boat is a lot easier. There's generally not a step up or step down into the boat. So if somebody in the family has mobility issues, it's a lot easier to load them onto a pontoon boat than it is on a bow rider or fishing boat. In conjunction with accessibility, most pontoon boats can be ordered with gates wide enough for a wheelchair to come through. So everybody can be a part of your day. Do you have a waterfront property? Most of our clients that do love their pontoon boats. Not only does it get them out on the water to have a good time during the day, but it also extends their living space at night. Having the pontoon boat at the dock allows you to have a place to sit with your family and friends, enjoy a glass of wine, and watch the sunset night after night all summer long. As always, we hope these videos are helpful for you in learning all about the wide world of boating. If you want to learn more about the different styles of pontoon boat available on the market, click here and watch that video. Don't forget to splash that subscribe button and click that bell so you can keep up to date with all of our new videos. Thank you for watching and see you next time.